हेलो रेस्पेक्टेड म्यूजिक वर्ल्ड म्यूजिक ग्लोब एंड ऑल म्यूजिक लवर्स, आई हैव कम टू हेयर टू प्ले ऑन दिस म्यूजिकल स्टोन. इट इज कॉल्ड ठिंठिना स्टोन लोकेटेड एट दरिमा एयरपोर्ट एरिया. एंड दिस ठिंठिना स्टोन इज म्यूजिकल स्टोन, यू नो इट साउंड्स. सो दिस टाइप ऑफ साउंड अपीयर्स हियर. सो इट इज कॉल्ड म्यूजिकल स्टोन सिंस
मार्च का एस्ट्रॉइड है.
अपने आप आया
उल्का पिन. So pilgrimagers have come here to see it, and this is very famous stone called ठिंठिना stone. Since by the hitting of stone, it sounds tin like. So it is called ठिंठिना stone. So let us start the music session of the Eastern producing music. So welcome here. I am Dr. S.B. Mahar from PG College Ambikapur, and I have come to play on this Eastern. There are two pieces of Eastern and this is Eastern. We will play on the music. This was the classical for the now. I will try to play on the local music. This is called Chhattisgarhi. But there is the red music, and if we will the combinate with that is just like come on so on. This is the here local music that mostly played in the marriage party etc. And this music is generally played by boys and girls in the music party. And this music is very famous here.
Now, this is Gajal Tal. Now there is another talas too, which can be played on this stone, and the stone music can be played in the prayers and you know, composition, musical composition. So for the composition, which type of the song is on that combination of the song, we can play on the music. For example, there is Kabbali. Another type of music we may play in, you know, Jhaptal. Another tali Drupad. Chak bhim, kat bhim, dha. Another is the classical music for the simply four talas. It is na didi na 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 na didi. Thank you. It is just like Nadhidhina, 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 Nadhidhina. And Dhada, Kirikiri, Dhada, Dhada, Kirikiri. This is the Simple Chhattisgarh Taal and it is played in the prayer music. So, and Simple Dadra, which ladies party play for their enjoyment and prayer. That is simply dhadhin 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 dhadhin. This is the simple ladies music for Chhattisgarhi people and it is famous music for the ladies. Now the Bihari people of this area play another type of music. Now Western music is of course very classical and very sophisticated instrumented. There is only stones and music of the Western music is like So this was the I think Western music. Baba, हम आपको payment कर देंगे बाद में 5 minutes को ना हम आपको payment कर देंगे. So I was convincing the hair guards for the cleaning to stop for some time. So he agreed and now I think the stone music is the only unique here in the whole globe. Only in the one place in western part, I forgot the name, that there is musical history. Henge stone in Africa. And out of that, only this stone is here for the music purpose or the sounding stone after the Henge stone. So that stone sounds by blowing of air. But here we have to hit the stone or any metal to music produce. So I think it is all over the musical stone. Now we play once more a common tal dhikdina. Another music we may play on the on this stone that is going to be I forgot the song, but here we can play simple music. So this music is played in the Sri Ramcharitmanas or Kabbali also. So this very music it is. And the common music of the simply is this. This is again Drupal. Tatakit gadi gandha, gadi gandha, gadi gandha. Tatakit gadi gandha, gadi gandha, gadi gandha. Tatakit gadi gandha, tatakit gadi gandha, gadi gandha. Now this again returns to Kortal. So I think you all music lovers love the stone music. and here the guard is set for the cleaning of this area. So we have to conclude this program. Thank you very much for watching. I salute all of you, and I request to enjoy this music. This is the speed of the we cannot speed more than this, because here is the finger place effect, because I have put the rings, but it is not comfortable, so we can play only by the stone. And this was last dha dha tirkit dha. Here is some incompatible, but I had to play. So for the listening of this stone music in the famous Thinthina stone at the Darima place, I thank you very much. Here is situated Sri Hanumanji temple and sanctum mango tree and neem tree. And it is said that this stone, also my research paper is that this stone comes from Mars in the form of meteoroids, and it is just fallen, and it is established on the rock. And the proof of the Mars meteoroids is the cups, that all meteoroids has the cups. Since the meteorite will falls on the earth, the air atmosphere, when enters, it burns, and all the light metals like aluminium, sodium, potassium, etc., get burned on the air, and they evaporized. So it becomes liquid form, and when it becomes cold, the surface tension of the liquid makes the cup. So this is cup-like structure, and it is placed on the stone so that there is gap and chambers, and this stone makes the music. So in AMS France, the paper is published, and I will quote it with the reference that only the heavy metals which cannot be burnt at the time of falling. So only heavy metals have this stone, so that it appears the bronze metal-like sound. And other stone is there is difference, because it is the coming from earth. This turn it by this music, but here musical stone, but here is different type of music sound, different sound, and here is different sound. So since it is only heavy metal, and they have simple rock. So for the watching, thank you very much. Thank you.